Hi, I'm Nicole, and I wanted to show you how you can make your own bingo night for you and your friends. So first things first, you're gonna want the bingo machine and to set up a little bingo area for your character because that's adorable. Mine just has a little cup of coffee with the bingo machine, and if you put a chair down and sit in it, you can still use the bingo machine. And then what you're going to want to do is go into your custom designs, and then you're just going to want to make numbers 1 through 50, and that'll make it so that you're able to make 5x5 cards like this one. So then you create a 5x5 card. Now how I created that was I just went online and went to a bingo generator, and it just generated a card for me, and then I just laid down each custom design, which is a lot of work. I won't tell you that this isn't a ton of work, unfortunately, but it is really fun once you get it done. So once we have our custom board here, we're just gonna lay in display on ground, and then exit out, walk one little step, go back into custom designs. Looks like 50 is the next number here, so then we'll just display that on the ground, and then we're just going to keep doing this until we have a full bingo board. So then when you do have friends come over to visit your island and to play bingo, you're going to want to ask them to bring 2,500 coins, and you're going to want that because once we call off a number, say I call off 20, the character that's playing the bingo card is going to want to stand on their 20 right in the middle, and then they will drop 100 bells. That'll be so that they're marking their card. And then once they have bingo, you as the bingo host will be able to come over here, double check that they had a straight line of bingo. And then what I would do is reward them like 10,000 bells or something. So as the host, you're definitely, you know, giving out the most amount of bells if you want to make this worthwhile for your guests. But I mean, it's that simple, and I had a ton of fun playing this, so here is some clips of us playing.
Hello all you cool cats and kittens, and welcome to our weekly community game night. Tonight's game is Bingo, and it's sponsored by We're Into It Podcast, the podcast that recommends movies and TV shows that they're into to you. Check out We're Into It Podcast on Spotify or wherever you listen to your podcast content. We'll be giving away a total of 1 million bells today to a few lucky winners. And one lucky winner is going to go home with this cherry blossom wand. And this cherry blossom wand, if you did not know, changes your outfit at one flick of a wrist. Woo! So choose a board and get your coin stampers ready. Let's get started, shall we? The first number is number 10, 17 again, is a really good movie. Very underrated by Zac Efron. Number 10.
Wait, did you call us? Oh. Wait, what? That's very misleading.
It is. Number 10. Number 4, Katy Perry's Roar was a bad song.
Wow.
Number 7, Henry Cavill's Sent Straight from Heaven. Ooh. He is fine, that man.
I think Flick is, like, trying to flirt with me. He's over here posing and shit right in front of me.
Is that not the thing that you're
I have doing? No action over here.
which is
admiring Flick. This.
Oh, here he comes again. He came up and greeted me right when I got here, too. I think someone has a crush.
Oh, look at he's literally running away from David. Number 3. I hate a goatee. Just a personal preference. Number 3.
I thought you said you had one. Well, I mean, quarantine's got us all, I guess.
Number 46, don't be a dick.
That is okay.
It's almost there.
Yeah.
Number 18, JoJo's best movie was Aquamarine. You can't tell me otherwise.
That might have been her. No, she was in RV as well.
Yes, she was. And there was another movie that I was very surprised. Well, you know, I went down a whole IMDb rabbit hole with JoJo.
Oh, yeah.
All righty.
Don't tell anyone what you saw.
Did you just... Matt, he's stealing your coins. Number 50, let's get swifty. I hate that I made that reference. And then number 35, your mom has a sex drive. You're welcome. Number 25, Betty White's still alive. Thank God for that.
And she's fine. I just checked the other day.
Oh, did you? I was going to, and then I was scared. Flick. Oh, shit. He's ready to gear up. He's ready to fight me. Oh, shit. Number 26. Don't touch our dicks. Number 26.
Matt's like, speak for yourself. I'll take it when I can get it.
That's like, why did this turn into me being so desperate? Number 43, wannabe. Ugh. Yo, I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want. So tell me what you really, really want. I wanna zig a zig 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 a zig. There's too many ziggas, but you get it. Wannabe. Number 43. Number 48. Please somebody ask me on a date. I'm lonely. Number 48. Number.
Oh, you asshole.
What's going on? What's going on? Do I need to get involved?
Nothing.
Do I need to get involved? You, sir, you stay on your own lane. Stay in your own lane.
Let me apologize. I can apologize.
Number 20. When he doesn't call you back, he doesn't like you. Stop calling.
Matt, again.
I feel very called out right now.
I don't.
Sorry. Oh, number 13. Number 13.
Bingo.
Oh, we got a bingo. Come on down. Let's double check this. That is a bingo. Woo! Our first winner of the night. And for that, you get 100K.
Yeah.
Yeah, Matt, you should put that away. You clearly have some thieves on the left and right of you. Number 47. We all have depression. Too real. Number 29. Number 29, your dad's real fine. He's a DILF. Number 29. Number 49, do the Thai dollar sign. Work from home. I was real proud of that one. Everyone, I just want everyone to know when I wrote that one, I was like, I'm a genius. Number 24, your mom's a whore. Number 24. Number 34, your mom's still a whore. Number 34. That worked out perfect, guys. That's how I was hoping it would happen. Number 1, Midnight Sun should have been made a full book, and I hate Stephanie Myers for showing me it and never completing it. Number 1, Midnight Sun. That was just my own personal qualm.
What was Midnight Sun?
Oh my god, it was Twilight from fucking Edward Cullen's point of view. I'm so upset that she never... And then she released like 4 chapters of it and then just never finished it.
Fuck you guys.
Yep. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe. I put out new Animal Crossing videos every Thursday. And if you want to join in on game night, our Discord and Twitch links are in the description, and it's every Monday at 6 p.m. So definitely check those out as well. Thank you. I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye.